20. Most of you have heard them. They're called the Ten Commandments. Some might say, oh, I'm a good person. Yes, I've broken some commandments, but I've done more good than I've done bad. God will overlook my sin because God is a God of love and has a wonderful plan for my life. It is a lie, people. It is a lie. Any church, any pastor that preaches this kind of message is not preaching the whole counsel of God. I encourage you people who go to church and who call yourselves Christians that you examine yourself according to the holy word of God. Because if you do, and you look at your life and judge yourself according to God's Ten Commandments, you will see that you are a sinner, that you are lost in your sins, that you are a slave to your sins. You serve a master, and that master is sin within. There is none righteous. No, not one. We've all broken God's commandments over and over and over again. We've all dishonored our parents. You say, I haven't murdered anybody. I'm not a murderer. Jesus Christ said that if you look upon a person with hatred in your heart, you've already committed murder in your heart. See, it's not the actual physical act of killing somebody. It's the attitude of the heart. What Jesus was getting at. It's not only the outward actions,